Hey, hey, what's up, boys? Look at all the assassination missions I have. Oh, I thought I had more. I mean, look, this is like you scroll and it's still like going, you know? Alright, let's see. Oh my god! Are we gonna run out of ammo? I don't think so. It's just one ship after another. This guy's still leveling up. I think I'm gonna go listen to a podcast. Yeah. Drink some water. There's definitely a guy. Wherever this was. It's probably a pirate? No, never mind. The guy going above me, though, he's sus. Corvette versus Corvette. Oh, I loved that sound. It was like a thump in the shields. Oh, yes. Oh man, those two huge thrusters look really nice. Controls are doing. Yeah, your mighty shield. I wonder what kind of stuff he has. We should probably target the power plant. Oh, what if we smash it right there? Really? Hold on. Let me have a good look. Is it on the other side? It really looks like it's on the top. Oh, it's like in the middle. Ah, that really looked like we hit it. Why, only the Anaconda has a weak reactor? Just doesn't want to give it up. Search detective.
Incoming mission critical message.
I'm definitely taking these pharmaceutical ass ice platers.
Limpet drone error. Deploy cargo hatch. Cargo scoop deployed. Programming limpet drone. Cargo scoop retracted. Programming limpet drone. Cannot comply. Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1. Engage. Programming limpet drone under attack. Collector limpet expired. Target shields offline. Incoming mission critical message. Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1. Engage.
In directly and then change direction at the last second.
Target shields offline.
That wasn't the best. Let's show that again. Ooh, that's really fast.
Incoming mission critical message. Frameshift drive charging. 4.
That shield started regenning way too soon.
Engage.
Also, if you get them from above or below, they have the least. Wait, they could just move forward or backwards, but they don't. So that's when it's easiest to kill them. Whereas if you... Yeah, so they never move forward or backwards. They always move sideways. Or up and down, and the up and down thrusters are much faster, so if you approach them from the left or the right, they're going to be able to use them. If, however, you approach them from up and down, they're not going to do shit. I didn't expect to find the target so early. I was pulled. By this guy. Wait, he has like no hit points.
Frameshift charge detected.
Who's this guy?
Incoming mission critical.
This is another target.
Target shields offline.
You know, what if I just stayed here and just waited for all of them to just come to me? Look at that potato of a bounty. It's nice to know that there are missions for Sidewinders. Oh my god, there's even more targets. I even forgot to record one. I had this huge fight. against this one guy and like three wingmen. It took forever. I even used like one shield cell bank.
Fighters deployed.
Wasting.
Not sure if I can sustain any more damage, Commander. My shields are offline. I need to get out of the firing line. Fighter link is down. It's toast, Commander. Affirmative, Commander. Establishing fighter link.
I wonder if there's an option to stop the railguns.
SLF is online. Standing by.
Both firing. Okay, I know I can use to do that with fire groups, but is there another way? No way if I miss.
Taking damage.
Still,
hit
it with something to interrupt this shield recharge.
Generator is down, diverting power to systems.
Let's see the balls like jumping around. I wonder if they're targeting the systems. Definitely need to set up some hotkeys for targeting subsystems.
Down. I'll try to get them back online. 50% hull left, Commander.
Yay.
Under attack. Incoming mission critical message. Frameshift drive charging. Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1. Engage.
I also go AFK and let my
copy that.
My fighter destroy and that's actually what I'm gonna do after I fire the cell, that is.
SLF is online, standing by.
That's how good my weapons are. It's also a target.
Incoming mission critical message.
Another target. Oh wait, this is actually a bad way to do this because then you have like more than one target at the same time.
Under attack.
This is interesting.
Warning. Thermal attack.
What if we got him to like friendly fire the other guy? Shit. Hopefully this other guy here doesn't have the annoying metal things.
Shields offline.
That's much better. You'd think sometimes maybe you should do a weapons focus distributor, and then you realize that the charge rate is the same. Maybe if I had another fire
group. Get in the way, Commander! Stop them!
Without the, because I use a separate button for secondary fire for the railgun.
Incoming mission critical message.
Oh, look at that. System is here. Well, that's unfair. I think I'm going to go back to watching my video. I mean, setting it up. Alright. Oh, we should actually put the shield recharge on. If I had turrets though, I could totally go AFK.
Under attack. Target shields offline. Frameshift charge detected.
Target is trying to escape, Commander. Shields offline. Okay, Commander. I'm opening up the fighter bay now. Link established. Awaiting instructions.
Warning. Temperature critical. Under attack.
Requesting backup. I'm under heavy fire. Shields are down. I'll try to get them back online. I'm hanging by a thread, Commander. One more hit and we're gonna lose the ship. Fighter is destroyed. Didn't stand a chance, Commander.
guys, you guys missed it because the fucking Radeon takes forever to start recording. But you had these huge ships behind me, and then this, like, tiny ass pirate. I was gonna kill them. Oh shit, pirates can show up even when.
Friendship charge detected. Incoming mission critical message.
Even when you're fighting one target, another one shows up.
Target shield is offline. Critical message. Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1. Engage.
You got it, Commander. Deploying the ship. Fighter is prepped and ready to go, Commander.
Under attack. Taking damage.
More than one enemy here, Commander. Tread carefully. I'm looking at 50% hull here, Commander. Fighter is down, Commander.
Fighter assembly initiated.
Shit, this one's gonna be hard. I mean, a little bit harder. Probably. Wait, I already lost my fighter? Sucks.
Copy that. Engaging telepresence control for fighter.
You know what? Maybe we can snipe the thing.
Fighter is prepped and ready to go, Commander.
Good challenge.
Under attack.
I'm seeing some hull damage, Commander. I need to evade fire.
Fucking uses it when he still has like 70% shield. I mean, before this. Cell bank for you. Come on, die. Son of a bitch.
Shields are down. I'll try to get them back online.
Under attack.
Oh, the shield is still on.
Thread, Commander. One more hit, we're gonna lose the ship. Fighter is down, Commander.
Fighter assembly initiated.
Copy that. Engaging telepresence control for fighter.
SLS
is online, standing by.
Target.
Requesting cover fire while I get my shields back online, Commander. 50% hull left, Commander. Fighter is down, Commander.
Frame Frameshift drive charging. Incoming mission critical message. Frameshift drive charging. Ready to engage.
Thought maybe one of the guys jumped in. Didn't really pay enough attention to remember how many there were in the beginning. I was gonna have to go far away, but apparently we have a visitor, and it's taking forever to submit. This must be our guy.
Under attack.
You know what? I'll just go to AFK.
You got it, Commander. Deploying the ship.
That'll be a good ending.
SLF is online. Standing by.
Target shields offline.
No more targets. We're all clear, Commander.
Scan detected.
Alright, I'm back. Let's see if we have any unfinished mission. Three of them still have timers. Just gonna check if there are other systems or no. Maybe I need to meet an informant.
Frameshift drive charging.
Oh, wait a second. Let's get our boy back.
Keep steady, Commander.
The AI is pretty slow at boarding, especially towards the end. So apparently, if you're out to do a lot of informant missions, you should get the
frameshift drive charging
data from the informants first before you leave the system. The one that gave you the mission. We have one more informant to clear, so we're just gonna like wait while going towards the sun. And I think if you miss them, like if they low wake and you go somewhere, they're still around, so should be fine.